Hello, welcome back to Yoshi's Woolly World.
Yay!
Let's keep going. World 2. Did we beat World 2?
No, I think we have to do this one.
Okay. Yeah, you're right.
Do you think this is a lava level?
I don't know, it's hard to tell.
Let's go with nothing.
Yeah, a lot of those badges are better if you know what the level is.
Yeah. Seems like a lava level.
Yeah, that's true.
Now I notice there's actual gravity lasers when you it means and the wall actually went down.
Yeah.
I guess you need water.
Yeah, you gotta.
You drove him, and then.
You gotta trap him.
I think there's something secret over here. Oh, right there. No. Just chicken.
Yeah.
I guess we need a key now. Keys are kind of hard to get.
Yeah, I got a key.
I wonder what boss battle this can be. Fire things.
Fire dog.
Yay, checkerboard.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we'll get that flower. Maybe if we throw a yarn ball down there. Nothing gets bricks. Oh, what does that do?
Just stops the fire, looks like.
Oh, there it goes. There's something up here. Been hit by normal enemies. That box looks suspicious over there. That cube thing.
Yeah.
Then it looks like there was a secret. Seeing if I can break the box. I don't think so.
You gotta talk right into the mic, otherwise I can't hear you. Talk right into the mic, otherwise I can't hear you.
I don't think I can see what's inside that thing.
Something up. Wait.
Probably nothing.
Yeah.
You ground pound him?
Nope.
obstacle.
Jeez. Oh wow, you actually came out.
Yeah. Yay.
I thought you'd be dead because I'd eaten you. Wait, there's a flower over here.
When you try to eat a fireball. He wasn't even looking as...
Yeah, I was trying to, go past him.
Get that if you were in solo mode and you had no yarn after all.
Yeah,
that.
Solo, yeah.
Yeah, it was the dog.
Isn't it about time you gave up? It really burns me up, or rather, it'll burn you up, hee hee.
Good joke.
It's a giant dog. Fire dog. Inside.
Isn't this supposed to be a glitch? I don't think you're supposed to do something.
Supposed to eat his fireballs. And then do something with them.
Is there a weak spot?
Right there, he's like vulnerable.
No, now he's when he gets that much.
Yeah, there he goes.
You have to hit his tongue then.
Thank you. the wall. Oops. There's one over there. I should have whacked him. His tongue. Totally messed that up. Back in, come on.
Even this tail, Hershey's name.
Right, there we go.
That was This wasn't too hard.
Yeah. Talk right into the mic.
You have to keep it right close to you. Right close, right there. Don't touch it. I'm touching it.
It's gotta be right next to you. Yeah, there you go.
Do anything's free.
Nice.
We should try that out on World Free. Still dropping some yarn.
Yeah. Okay, so we're done with that world, huh?
We want to go back to it and then get everything.
Get all the secrets.
Yoshi and cookies.
Hired a fence, huh? This is all the free stuff now. Kind of like the watermelon, but it's so cheap.
I'll try out hired a fence.
Okay, I'll get the watermelon.
I think it just gives you more hearts. I didn't even use it like a staircase, I just sent it over.
Sorry. Where's my watermelon?
You left it.
What do you mean I left it?
It's over here. Yeah.
Okay, I got it. Yeah, well, eat me then. Chuck it. Okay, stay there. Don't move. There you go. I'll to help you, probably. Second.
About this badge, I think it does just make so that you lose less damage.
Yeah.
Than normal.
Yeah. Like more armor.
Except it sin hurts.
Yeah.
And the armor is just hurts. Or that hurts in the game.
I had to hit them.
What about this here wall?
I don't think that works. I need to get up there.
Just go for it. You could have got it.
No, I need to unlock the ball. They're like temporary. Okay, I'm gonna do that one. There you go. Do it.
I can't get up there.
That's what they all say.
Finally, that took a while.
I was pressing the button to try to come back. Oh, there's like a secret down here somehow. There you go. I don't think we're gonna make it. Maybe should I try it again?
Come back.
Maybe we can't.
I guess we
permanently messed up. Oh well. It's okay.
Let's look over here. There's a TV.
Thank you. second. Come back in. Come over right here. Let me jump up. Move over right here. Right underneath me. Yeah. I can bounce you up either one. There we go.
You're supposed to.
Yeah, flutter. Yeah. Here, you can do it. You're better at it.
Actually touch them after you push me up.
Okay.
And then we're going to go in again. Yay, teamwork. The really nice thing about this game is that every level, then you can get a new Yoshi.
Yeah, it's true. New stamps. All right.
What if we would do some more stamps?
Well, that's for writing messages.
About one.
Yeah, the watermelon's kind of pricey. 5,000. Poochie's pretty cheap.
You could do Poochie.
Okay, I got Poochie.
This one. still got to see even though it didn't hit.
Sure. Don't you have the ground pound? We should kill him.
Thank you. is saying goodbye. This is the first time Pushy is actually useful in this level.
Yeah, it's not too useful. Oops, sorry.
Pick-a-boo. 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 Oh.
Break out and go over there.
No, we have to.
You're doing, just eat them. Go.
No.
What? What do you want to do?
I want to wait over there. Not over there.
Do what you want.
I was trying to get over here.
I thought you were trying to go in the pipe. Pretty sure the pipe's a secret. It's a green pipe. Nope. Okay. It's like the one time I tried, I hit it, actually. You're in the way.
Didn't I die just because of it? Finally, we got two flowers. I don't even know if that's even possible. I thought you were really able to get one.
Guess not.
Yeah,
I don't know. I don't know if it's random or not. Seems random.
I think if you do it perfectly and run fast, then you'll be able to get it.
Maybe.
That was pretty good.
Yeah, I did good.
I did better than you.
Yay, 100 points better. Pretty good. And I got the watermelon, too.
so the watermelon is 300 points?
Yeah, I think so. Unless there's a clear ground.
I keep on falling in a pit.
Right.
Are you move away from me or I fall in a pit? An actual pit.
Eat up. Chuck, just spit me out. On the pit.
Oh, it just bounces you back.
Nice.
Except it doesn't do it when...
If you're an egg, then it doesn't help us.
When you go too far, then...
Yeah, if I die and you're an egg, then we're screwed.
Using it at the right moment. You came up. He was looking there.
Huh? How come you didn't bounce up? I'm dead, so be careful. Just fall in the pit and bounce up.
I
I wonder how come you got into an egg there. Is it because you went too far down and didn't fall into a pit? I guess that's what it was.
Maybe I wasn't.
I think it was because you went off screen, not fell into a pit.
So I was in a pit section.
Yeah. You can do it. Nice.
If he would make him hit the ground and then feel like nom 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 nom.
Nice. You're not invited to the party. That's pretty funny.
I popped the proteins before they were careful. I went behind it, and I got it.
I went through as an egg.
One firework. Equals 100 gems. It's pretty hard to get everything.
It is true. Well, I think that's a good stopping point for the episode.
Goodbye.
See you next time.
Look at my channel.
Subscribe and like everything.